I did my dance one time on TikTok and went viral with it.